Who doesn't love to travel? Each journey brings us beautiful experiences and unforgettable moments. The world is truly mysterious, with its secret places that are really unknown for humans. Everyone wishes to travel to each corner of this world. In this video, I am going to introduce you to about 10 most attractive places in Australia. Welcome to Hungry Rover Travel Stories.
Number 1. Sydney Opera House. It is one of Australia's most famous landmarks. It is a beautiful architectural masterpiece of the 20th century. The Sydney Opera House was designed and built by architect John Utzon. It reflects the image of a huge sailing ship. It is surrounded by the beautiful scenery of the Sydney Harbour and the Royal Botanic Gardens in Sydney Opera House. It houses multiple venues that together host more than 1,500 performances every year. It is a beautiful spot to travellers who wish to travel to Australia. Number 2. The Great Barrier Reef. The world's largest coral reef, the Great Barrier Reef, is located in the Coral Sea. It is one of the top destinations for underwater explorers and scuba divers. The town of Cairns is regarded as the main gateway to the reef, but other towns also offer cruise operations. The Great Barrier Reef encompasses a huge area of more than 2,900 coral reefs and hundreds of islands and cays. Boat cruises are the best way to explore the Great Barrier Reef that runs along the northern coast of Queensland. Number 3. Uluru, Ayers Rock. Ayers Rock is one of the world's largest monoliths, which is located within the Uluru-Kata National Park of the Northern Territory. It is one of the top tourist attractions in Australia. The rocks of Ayers Rocks change colors dramatically at sunset, from terracotta to blue, violet, and red. This makes Ayers Rocks more attractive. Because of this peculiarity of this rock, the local Aboriginal tribe, known as Arnangu, call the rock Uluru and consider it as a sacred site. Number 4. Kakadu National Park. Kakadu is the country's largest national park, which is located in Australia's Northern Territory. It includes a large concentration of Aboriginal rock art. Some of them are estimated up to 20,000 years old. The park is full of sceneries with different species of wildlife, including wallabies, dingoes, and crocodiles. Kakadu National Park is also home for one-third of Australia's bird species. And so this place is really a dream of birdwatchers. Visitors will get a great experience of scenery from Kakadu National Park. Number 5. Whitsunday Islands. Whitsunday Islands is the collection 74 island, lies in the middle of Australia's Great Barrier Reef. Most of the Whitsunday Islands are deserted, seven do have outstanding resorts. It includes the world-famous Hayman Island, which is a favorite spot for celebrities. Whitehaven Beach is one of the most beautiful spots on Whitsunday Island. You can enjoy hours of snorkeling and scuba diving. Whitsunday Island is a perfect spot for travelers looking for a blissful vacation on an amazing and colorful tropical island. Number 6. The Blue Mountain National Park. This scenic park is located in New South Wales. It is approximately 80 kilometers west of the biggest city, Sydney, and this made the park a popular day trip. The park is famous for the Three Sisters Rock, and it also features miles of hikers and mountain bikers. It is a suitable place for adventurers who like rock climbing and abseiling. The glass-roofed carriages of the Katoomba Scenic Railway is another great experience for the visitors. Number 7. Honolulu National Park. Honolulu National Park is located in Western Australia, which is a unique tourist attraction in Australia. It is also known as the Bungle Bungle Range. Here, striking orange and black striped sandstone domes resemble huge beehives. It is located in a fairly remote area, so visitors to its two campsites must pack in and out all of their essential supplies. The park also consists of an amazing natural amphitheater named Cathedral Gorge. Number 8. The Great Ocean Road. It is one of the most beautiful drives in Australia, which is located in Victoria. It is a 243 kilometers drive that starts in Torquay from Melbourne and ends in Alansford. The 12 Apostles, which are pretty limestone stack formations that rise out of the ocean near Campbell National Park, is one of the most beautiful sceneries as it travels along the Great Ocean Road. There are many attractive places along the Great Ocean Road where you can find some of Australia's wildlife, including kangaroos, fur seals and emus. Number 9. Fraser Island. Fraser Island is located in Queensland, which is considered to be the largest sand island in the world. It is a short ferry trip from Hervey Bay. This beautiful island contains rainforests, sand dunes, more than 100 freshwater lakes and pretty colored sand cliffs. Its dingoes are another speciality of this island, which is considered to be some of the most pure in all of Australia. Number 10. Cable Beach. A stunning beach, known for its white sands and the brilliant blue waters of the Indian Ocean. It is located in Broome in Western Australia. The beautiful sunset makes the beach more attractive, and Cable Beach is also famous for its camel ride on the seashore. This video helps you to find out amazing places in Australia, and I hope it will be very helpful to you when you're traveling to Australia. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe our channel. Have a great journey to Australia.